G'day, snow lovers. Another glorious day in the Snowy Mountains. There's a little cloud building behind the main range and we could see some snow later on today. The temperature was -1 degree as we entered Perisher Car Park and we're expecting a top today of up to 5 degrees. There's more snow in the forecast. We're expecting snow later this week, right through till probably Tuesday or even Wednesday next week, with a dump arriving around Monday. Then there's more snow coming on the first or towards the end of the first week in August. We look forward to seeing you on the hill. The roads are open, clear and clean. Take care, conditions can change quickly. This is Mick Ayers for LJ Hooker Jindabyne and snowholidays.com.au.